Good evening, everyone. Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here. We did it, another 2016 Topps Transcendent Baseball case break. This is random hit break number 2 from jaspyshobbyland.com. This is the one that has 171 spots. This is the one where we're giving away 10 spots, and this is the one with 5 Jaspy's Holiday Season Extravaganza entries in here. So big thank you to all of these folks who got into the action. All of your names are there. Now, that means we only sold 161 spots because we're giving away 10 spots to the top 10 people after we randomize this list. 6 times, 1 and a 5, 6 times. So the top 10 names will get additional spots in this break. Now, just a quick note for the Jaspy's Holiday Season Extravaganza, that'll be in a separate video. So check that out. Okay, so 1 and a 5, 6 times. Good luck. Top 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6th and final time. Good luck. 6. So after 6 times, the top 10 are Jimmy, Oren, Jason, Mike, Mary Lou, Roland, Stianos, who got it in a spot filler, Dino, David Kist, and Oren again, the top 10. These are you guys. You have additional spots in this break. So there you go, folks. I'm going to pause the video again. Congrats to these top 10. I'm going to pause the video, and when we come back, we'll have the break. Stick around. All right, welcome back, everybody. So we are back. If you look at this list right here, at the very bottom, I added those 10 names. They have little plus signs next to them, so you know that they won that additional spot from the 10-spot randomizer. So there's 171 spots total. If you look at back to the page right here, all of these are 170 spots. Then we also give away, or we also include the aluminum briefcase, the brushed aluminum briefcase, the empty one, as the 171st hit right there. Saw Bowman's comment. The three auto redemptions in that little envelope counts as one. If you're watching this on a replay video, listen, you got to watch a live stream. It's a lot funnier. Okay, so good luck, everybody. We're going to pull out all the hits first. Hey, there it is. We'll pull out all the hits first. And we'll write out all the parallels and everything. We'll see who gets what. There it is. Ooh. All right, so Jason Jaspy doing the camera work here. Thanks, Jason. You're not randomizing those styrofoam things. No one will get those. All right, there's our first look at it right here. This is the box that it comes in. It's their 65th anniversary. They only made 65 cases. That's why it's such a big deal. You got the MLB logos, the hologram stickers, the official, makes it all official and everything. And here we go. It's case 26. 26 out of 65. Nice low number. Good. All right.
Right. It's a family show.
It's a family show, Bone. Okay, we're not going to look at the cut auto.
You gotta pull everything out.
Yeah, I'm going to slide out the cards that are in the sleeves first. All right, so there is the, those are the base cards. We're going to open all those up. And here are the autos there in the gold frames. And here is the invite. All right, I think I'm good. Thanks, good? Jason.
All right, cool. I'll go check out my orders
right now. All right.
If nothing's gone, then I'll come back.
All right, so, bam. There's the exclusive invitation.
You have enough sleeves? Yeah, right?
Yeah, I'm good. All right, exclusive invitation.
Sorry about that.
/26/16. We opened the base cards just for. I know everyone knows what the base cards are, but we opened them up just for full disclosure. You know, just to see quality and whatnot. I don't want someone saying, "Oh, there was a scratch on it, or there was an error on it." You know, so this is just to make everything as transparent as possible. Transparent, transcendent breaks. That's why. All right, so these are the base cards. The autos are the gold frames right here. Exactly, James. It's all business. This is for all transparency and transcendent is important. 26/65, it says on the case right there. And let's move through these somewhat quickly because it is true. We do know what they are. There's Babe Ruth, 26/65. Obviously, everything's going to be 26 because this was case 26. There's Babe Ruth, Kenta Maeda, 26/65. Try to get a better angle here. All right, there we go. 26/65, Kenta Maeda. You can see all the info on the back, the frame, etc. 26/65, Buster Posey. Yeah, so that's why we open up, just to see if there's any damage or anything like that. That's why we open up everything. Any breaker that doesn't open up everything, I would actually be concerned about that. Because the opportunity for shadiness can increase. So, even though it may seem obvious, especially with a set like this, we do open them up. /26/65. Now, even these base cards, we've been hearing that that they've been selling pretty well. There's Chipper Jones. So even with the $158.99 you spent for this spot, ladies and gentlemen, I mean, it's a you can still get some of that money back, a good chunk of that money back. There's Honus Wagner. There's Corey Seager. Everything looks great so far. Remember, all of these base cards are 26/65. All framed, all nice looking. There's Manny Machado. You know, I think Manny Machado and Bryce Harper are gonna be free agents at the same time, I believe. That's gonna be quite the free agent window. Chris Bryant, nice. How you doing? How you doing? My man. Willie Mays Hayes. Clayton Kershaw. He's number 22. I don't know if there's any number 26s, right? 26/65, Mike Piazza. The big unit, Randy Johnson, /65.
Albert Pujols, Madison Bumgarner, The Big Hurt, Frank Thomas, yeah, Bryce Harper wants to be the first $500 million man, right? Is that gonna happen? That would be insane if that happened. It could though. There's Yaz. There's Ken Griffey Jr. Everything looks pretty good here. Satchel Paige.
Love the artwork on this stuff.
Very nice. Shoddy says $500 million, he's worth it. I mean, with the natural, there's Johnny Bench, with the natural inflation that happens in baseball contracts, I would not be surprised. If that happens. There he is, Bryce Harper's ears burning. We were talking about him. Cruz says Bryce doesn't have the passion. I almost think he has too much passion. He just argues with the umps too much. There's Hank Aaron. Let's see, Bryce Harper's still technically pretty young, you know.
He's like my age.
Yeah, he's pretty. There's Mattingly right there. Yeah, he's young. He's still got time to mature. Ichiro. Lou Gehrig. Nolan Ryan. Mets edition. The Wizard. Nice. Reggie Jackson. So all these cards are looking pretty good. I know a lot of you guys might actually be seeing these for the first time. So that's another good reason why we want to pop all these open too. Bowman's saying the Wade Boggs is 26, right?
The Chris Bryant,
Felix Hernandez. Killebrew. Ricky Henderson. Kyle Schwarber. Remember, all these are number 26 out of 65. Yeah, they probably would, Rory. Shoot us an email on that. 26 out of 65, Roger Clemens. Mike Trout, just one off his jersey number.
All right, guys, so we have 10 left.
Yeah, Brinson is right. Each one of these are $158.99, right? So that's why I'm actually pulling these out. In the other break, it's $415 because we keep the entire sleeve sealed. We keep the entire sleeve sealed. It's all the description. The info is in the item description, Arthur. So in the other break, we don't even open these up. One person will get the whole thing sealed. And people that have been selling these sealed have been getting thousands of dollars for it when they sell it. I actually think the other one is a much better value. There's Jackie. John Smoltz. There's Barry Larkin. Clemente. Roger Maris.
$16
It'd be cool to get like his 61 out of 65, right? Teddy Williams. Ryan Sandberg. Rhino. Couple more to go right here. There's Cal Ripken. This is very cool stuff, I think. I think the artwork is so good. The design is so classy. I dig it. And the Sandy Koufax. Nice. All right, so those are all of your base cards. Now the autos are interesting. The autographs are interesting because we got to see which low numbered parallel is in here and who the one of one is going to be. Now the last one that we did, the one of one was Buster Posey. And on our first case, I don't remember what the other one was. In our first case of this transcendent that we did, we got the one of one Masahiro Tanaka, which is great because he hasn't been signing for a minute or two. All right, let me slide these base cards over. Slide these over. From this break, right? From the 158.99 break, Yella just saying that his Jeter 10 of 10 sold for $12.20 on eBay. Nice. Congrats, man. All right, now here are the autos. Just looking to see what parallels these might have. All right, here we go. Wow, 10 out of 10, Hank Aaron. Yellen saying that the buyer actually paid too. 10 out of 10, Hank Aaron, that is strong. Next one we have, another Hank Aaron. Nice, 17 out of 50, Hank Aaron. Next one, Johnny Bench to 52. Nice on-card auto. That is 31 out of 52. Gold frame, Hall of Fame 89 is the inscription. So far, everything looking good on the frames. There's Barry Bonds, 42 out of 52. I've got a good Barry Bonds story on the JaspysHobbyland.com About Us page. Go to the website and read that. Next one is Chris Bryant, 4 out of 25. Nice out of 25 parallel for Chris Bryant. Another Chris Bryant. This time it's 17 out of 52. Chris Bryant. Everything seems to be in good order here so far. Roger Clemens, the Rocket, that's out of 25, nice. 14 out of 25 for the Roger Clemens. Next one we have here is another Roger Clemens.
Yeah, I think you were gonna get a box, right?
29 out of 52, gold framed. Auto.
Yeah. I mean, that's what my boss.
And Carlos Correa, 22 out of 25 on that Carlos Correa. I always love having anything that has a low number. I mean, these will all sell pretty well. Most of these autos are going to get your cost of admission back. But I like the way these look. Out of 52, Carlos Correa. And out of 52, Bryce Harper. Could he be the first $500 million man? Next one. is Ricky Henderson out of 52. 15, that's the important number right there. They're all out of 52. 15 out of 52 for the Ricky Henderson. Ichiro, 41 out of 52. Nice autograph there. Gold frame auto. All these are looking nice. Next one, Reggie Jackson. Why did I almost said Bernie Williams? Reggie Jackson, 15 out of 25. Nice low number. Excellent. And who called it? Someone called it. 1 of 1, Derek Jeter. Gold frame autograph, 1 of 1, Derek Jeter. This guy does not sign often, just recently signed to sign. And there it is. Someone's going to get a 1 of 1 gold frame Derek Jeter. Wow.
Email, receipt, text, or no.
That is crazy. That is a monster hit right there. Whew. That is a strong one right there, folks. All right, out of 25, Randy Johnson.
I'm pretty sure you can exchange.
Out of 25, Chipper Jones.
Yeah, if it's not open, you can probably return it. Okay. It's open, that's probably not.
19 to 10, right?
17 out of 52, Chipper Jones. And 2 out of 25, Clayton Kershaw. Nice low number on the Kersh.
All right, no problem. Oh, yeah, it's fine. If sometimes the people call us, hey, I'm coming in late, that's fine, we're here. All right, no problem, thank you.
Kershaw again, 36 out of 52, base auto. Nice. Nice Sandy Koufax out of 13 out of 52. Aha, see? This is also why we opened these up. Sometimes the glue on the backs of these have had some issues. We have a representative at Topps who was watching our first Transcendent break, and she is from the marketing department. She said to go ahead and contact her, and she will take care of, she will make sure that these will get replaced or fixed. So whoever gets the Sandy Koufax, be sure to talk to me about that. So don't worry about it. It'll get sorted out.
Hey, no problem, Nick. Thanks for getting a spot.
Greg Maddux to 52.
I'm glad that basically this is your first break. You were able to get
And that is 32 out of 52.
Something that you were talking about as well. You know what I mean? You were talking about that before. Oh, man, they have a
14 out of 52. Kenta Maeda, King Kenta. Well, apparently someone was telling me the other night that that he dressed up as a old man. And then was just proceeded to just strike out a bunch of people and all that in the park, bunch of kids. But 29 out of 52, Pedro Martinez. Apparently there's video of this. I still have not seen it yet.
Ad number 2 is uploaded. If you want to watch it, here's the link.
There's Donnie Baseball, 17 out of 52. 25, that is. 17 out of 25. Big Mac out of 52. That's 46 out of 52.
I know, right? So now that you've got your luck here, let's pull that devil's luck in the picture.
Is that another 1 of 1? David Ortiz. Wow. A 1 of 1 Big Papi.
That's 2 1-of-1s?
Rivalry Mojo. Wow. Well, aren't you guys happy? 2 1-of-1s in here? So we got the Jeter and now the David Ortiz. Wow. We haven't even looked at the cut auto yet. We saved that for the end, for the show, for showmanship. Out of 52. Big Poppy. 15 out of 52. Yeah, we do have another case of Transcendent in the store right now, folks. Check it out, JaspysHobbyland.com. There's Pele. 31 out of 52. Out of 25, Mike Piazza.
Alrighty, guys.
That's 1 out of 25 on the Piazza. We have, out of 25, Buster Posey, 14 out of 25 on that Buster.
I'll definitely stay later. All right.
Buster Posey again, Giants fans. This is the base auto, 24 out of 52.
Now we're down to 9, we're in single digits.
Albert Pujols, that's 30 out of 52 on that one. Nice. It's a nice case. 2 1-of-1s. I mean, 1 1-of-1 is awesome enough. 2. There's Daisy Ridley from The Force. She's Rey in The Force Awakens. 15 out of 52. I'll be seeing Rogue One this weekend, speaking of Star Wars. Nice. Daisy Ridley. Out of 25, Cal Ripken Jr. 6 out of 25 on that one. Frank Robinson out of 52, 37 out of 52. Nice. A-Rod. 21 out of 52, inscribing 696 home runs. Nice. Also, the number of paintings he has of himself as a centaur in his house. As a centaur. This is a true story.
All right, Vic.
Out of 10, Nolan Ryan. Look how young he looks. 7 out of 10, Nolan Ryan. Nice. Nice gold frame auto. Rhino to 10. Nice low numbers on these autos here too. 8 out of 10, Ryan Sandberg. And the Ryan Sandberg seems to be a little off right here too, you can tell. So whoever gets the Ryan Sandberg and the Koufax, be sure to let me know. JaspysHobbyland@gmail.com. We'll sort it out for you guys. Put you in touch with the right people. Out of 52, Kyle Schwarber. And there's my boy, Vince Scully.
Alrighty.
Out of
10. So down to 8 people, 8 left.
And there's 3 out of 10 on the Vince Scully.
We're down to 8.
Nice. Out of 25, Ozzie Smith, inscribing at the Wizard, as he should. 12 out of 25 on that Ozzie Smith. Another Ozzie Smith, also inscribed Wizard again, 14 out of 52. Nice gold ink autograph. Masahiro Tanaka, 17 out of 25. This guy only recently just started signing, like Jeter, only recently just started signing for Topps products. Very nice.
Hey, what's up, Duke Nick? Are you listening to me?
Another Tanaka, 38 out of 52.
Duke Nick, another shutout yesterday, right?
Nice. So very nice autos coming out of here. Very, very cool. A few more to go. Nice. The Big Hurt out of 10. 7 out of 10, Frank Thomas. Another Frank Thomas. This one's out of 52. 24 out of 52. It's been some... Love these autos coming out here. I think he was in 2015 Tech Baseball, but he didn't sign. I don't think he started signing until 2016. High tech. Aha. Uh-huh. The Mike Trout also with the backing right there. So I don't think there's any damage on the cards. It's just improper adhesive. But there's his MVP inscription right there. This is a 8 out of 25. And two more to go. Omar Vizquel, 21 out of 25. Nice. I love the copy on the back, too. It's very solid. I know. Hey, me too, James. James is like, hey, wait a second. Aren't there only one of one normally of these? Yes. This is an abnormal case. I'm not complaining. And the last is Yaz out of 52. 14 out of 52. Number on the outside of the case was 26 out of 65. All right. So those were the autographs, and now the big stuff. Oh, well, there's also a small little envelope inside that will have the redemptions. All three redemptions go to one person in this break. There you go. So one person will get the redemptions. We know what the redemptions are, but we don't know what the parallels are. There might be some parallels. So there's Corey Seager, just a base auto. John Boyega. The regular one, and Ken Griffey Jr. So just all the regular autos, but these three, they'd sell a lot for a lot. So one person will get all three of those redemptions. All right, here we go. Sketch card first. Any guesses on the cut auto, by the way? Wow, the sketch card. We had Greg Maddux yesterday. Or the other day. And now the one of one sketch card is Chris Bryant. Wow. That is nice. What a case. The Chris Bryant one of one sketch card. And the Chris Bryant autograph. Let's see what year it's going to be. Yeah, some of the redemptions can be one of one if it's labeled as such. And the Chris Bryant is?
I hit a double diamond.
There you go. There's the Chris Bryant one of one autograph. So the sketch card and the one of one from 1975. Very nice. All right. You guys want to see what the cut auto is? MLB All-Hawk is thinking Calvin Coolidge. Oh, we saved the cut for last, David K. Okay. Come on, we're showmen here.
There's only three boxes left, so
we're showmen here. Why would we do?
And I think later on we're going to do an inner case break.
I would never do the cut auto first.
And I think instead of two random teams, it'll be one random team. And I think it'll be about like $40, I think.
All right. Oh, there's the – I forgot to do the sketch cards. Forgot about those. We know what the sketch cards are, but here, let me just go through these really quick. Sorry. I totally forgot about the sketch cards. Ah, so you're gonna have to wait. And well, while I'm doing this really quick, someone tell me, we just gotta see what the quality is on these. These are the reproductions. Let me just sleeve these up really quick and show you. I wanna hear guesses. Give me guesses on what you think. I know, I'm a tease. Give me your guesses on what you think the... So these are the reproductions. Even these can sell pretty well. Give me your guesses on what you think the cut auto is going to be. I know, I'm a bad person. I forgot. I got excited. I want to skip right ahead. So obviously all these are number 26 out of 65. It happens, James. It happens to a lot of guys.
Six left, I think I said. Six left.
It's been a while.
Let me put the link in the chat again.
Wow. Shenanigans, says Phil. Still there. It hasn't gone anywhere. It's on camera.
No, I do not know where. Did he go to North Dakota too?
I didn't even look at it.
I know he did go to school, college, right?
I didn't even look at it. I haven't cheated yet.
I mean, I'm going to have to look it up.
To peek would be cheating. Rory doesn't think it's going to be good because the Jeter one of one and the Ortiz one of one. I mean, I think all the cut autos are good, isn't it? Aren't they? Even if it's any of the presidents, I don't think I'd mind any of those. FDR, George W. Bush, Barack Obama. I think that'd be great. Yeah. What's wrong with Calvin Coolidge? What's wrong with Satchel Paige? You know, Vince Lombardi. I don't think there's any like bad cut autos.
He's actually in the Facebook group, man. Who was that again? Ronald DeLorio or something like that. Ron. I added him in the Facebook group the other day. Look him up. His name is Ronald D.
Edmund calls the secret unlisted Babe Ruth, Mickey Mantle, Yogi Berra triple cut auto. Jeez. These are what the backs look like. I know I'm kind of flying through these.
Oh, yeah, yeah. You can, you should personal message him. His name is Ronald DeLorio, I think.
I think all the cut autos remaining, I think I know pretty solidly about 90% of them. Hey, Barack will sell. It's all that matters, you know, in a case like that. If you don't like the cut auto, you can always sell it for a good amount of money. That's the best part. McCovey. So all this, in case you're wondering why I'm not lingering at the numbers, only the autographs will have different parallels. But for the base cards and the sketch reproduction cards, they're all numbered the same as the case, 26 out of 65. Well, James B, I don't think looks are the determination of why they included these cut autos. Kennesaw Mountain Landis would be cool. There was a recent document that was out there where FDR wrote to Kennesaw Mountain Landis, the first baseball commissioner, asking him not to cancel the baseball season when World War II broke out, or at least when we got into it. There's Yount. There's Eddie Murray. A Harry Carey cut auto would be pretty great. Peru wants an Arthur cut auto. Now even these sketch card reproductions have been selling relatively well. You know, depending on the player, of course, but has been selling pretty well on a secondary market. You guys should be able to get, you know, a decent chunk of your admission back on these ones. Yes, there is Mothro. Audrey Hepburn is one of them. I wish there was an Air Bud cut auto, James. Oh, man. How awesome would it be if Air Bud had a cut auto in here, just as like his little paw print? That'd be fantastic. I would love that. So all these reproductions are looking pretty good. There's Nomar.
And later on, guys, you might put up
Mariners A-Rod. The days when we actually liked him and didn't have Centaur paintings.
So I think that should be around $40 a random team. If we did a two random teams, that'd be like $80. So obviously you might as well just get one spot.
James Down says, or a Hooch cut auto, another paw print. Might as well get Turner on there too. Get Tom Hanks. Do it. That'd be awesome. That was the original sketch card that we pulled. That was pretty awesome. All right, now I'm done, right? Is that it? Now the cut auto. All right, here we go. I didn't peek. All right, now it's empty.
Oh man, am I gonna have to record this?
The cut auto. Right here. Do you want to lift the camera a little bit? There it is. The cut auto. Wow. MLB Allhawk called it. It's Calvin Coolidge. One of one. I forget which number president he was. But nice Calvin Coolidge.
Must be early on because I don't remember him.
Cut autograph. There it is, folks. Nice. All right. Well, hey, any former president, it would be cool to have a cut auto of his.
Well, I guess Babe might be in the next.
How many American presidents are there? 40 something? That's about it.
Exactly.
You know, he's one of 40 something. Respect, folks. Respect.
No, it wouldn't be just like a $3 card. I doubt it. It's
still there it is. Calvin Coolidge. All right, folks. I'm going to pause the video really quick. I'm going to set up all of these hits. We're going to come back for the randomizer. Stick around, folks. Don't go anywhere. We're going to finally find out who gets what. Thanks, everybody. Be right back. All right. Welcome back, everybody. I've got all the parallels typed in. Awesome. So there are all the different autograph parallels typed in. And then there'll be the individual spots for the sketch cards. The TSCR are the sketch card reproductions right there. So that's what you'll be getting if you get randomized one of those. And there are the base cards, the silver framed base cards. Those are all right there. They're represented by the numbers on the left. At the very top are the special stuff that we pulled out. We've got the Calvin Coolidge, one of one cut auto. Nice. The Transcendent brushed aluminum briefcase. The bonus auto redemptions, those are all randomized to one person. The invite is randomized to one person. That's in Las Vegas. That should be pretty fun. The one of one Chris Bryant autograph was 1975, as you remember, and the one of one original sketch card was Chris Bryant. We got a lot of Chris Bryants. And here's the other cool thing, in case you skipped the video, which I don't know why you would have, but in case you skipped the video, check this out. There are two one of ones in here. There's a David Ortiz one of one. And there's a Derek Jeter one of one. That's two train whistles right there. That's pretty nice. Plus the train whistles for the one of ones up here as well. The cut auto and the sketch stuff and the Chris Bryant. Excellent. So I got everyone's names in here. Remember, all of the names with the plus signs at the end of it, you won those spots. Remember, we were giving away some spots right here. There's the original list right there, which we will make really tiny so people don't get confused. That was just for reference. All right, now we'll roll the dice and we'll see how many times we randomize each list. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. Three times. That's it, that's easy. Thanks, random.org. 2-1, 3 times. We would have done. I would have settled for Snake Eyes too. 2-1, 3 times. 1, 2, and third and final time. There it is. So after 3 times, it was a 2-1. Still can't believe that. That was easy. Brad Pauly, you're on the bottom. Oren, you're on the top. There's everybody. 171 hits. Let's copy these names. Put them into the spreadsheet. All right, so there's everyone right there. And now, what hits are you going to get? 2-1, 3 times. 1, 2, and 3. There it is. We got the Jackie Robinson base card on the bottom and the Greg Maddux auto to 52 on top. And here's what you have, folks. Let me increase the font right here. All right. Now, I'll randomize by your names in just a second, but I just want everybody to see the original randomized list right there as it was entered, just so no one accuses anybody of shenanigans. So you can see everything on your screen for full disclosure, because we're all about that life. Transparency and transcendent. That's what we're all about. All right, so there's everybody. All right, so here we go. Let's look at the highlights. Donnie Baseball for Jimmy with that free spot. The one-of-one Chris Bryant autograph goes to Jimmy Wang. Nice. All aboard the Big Hit Express, Jimmy. Whoop-whoop! What else do we have here? There's the Smoltz. Or no, it's the Sandberg to 10. That's a nice auto. The Pele is nice. We've got Ryan Van Dyke. David Ortiz, one of one. There were two in this break. All aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo woo! One of one, gold framed autograph. Nice one. Ooh, Benjamin, that's great. The Griffey, Boyega, and Seager redemption set. That is strong. Jason, you got the Sandy Koufax. Daisy Ridley going to Ron. Nice out of 10, Nolan Ryan. These are all pretty great. The Oren, you'll be getting the aluminum briefcase right here, the empty briefcase. That sells for a few hundred dollars on eBay from what we saw recently. Nice Ichiro for Hiller. That's pretty strong. Dino, with the free spot, he won that spot in this break.
Nice.
Hey, I hope you don't mind going to Vegas, because you got the Transcendent, the Topps 65th Anniversary Party invite. Woo, that is nice.
The bay's been pulled.
Let's see, what else do we have here? Scrolling up slowly. Again, I'll sort by your names in just a second. It's pretty nice. Wait, what else are we looking for? The cut auto, right? There's the cut auto. Pokey Chris, there you go. Yeah, you did get the cut. Calvin Coolidge. Piece of history right there. That's all. And Matt McCulloch, you got the Derek Jeter one of one gold framed autograph. Matt, all aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo-hoo! And there's the one-of-one sketch card, Chris Bryant for Oren. Oren, all aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo-hoo! And there we go, folks, and that's the top of the list right there. Big thanks to everybody who got into this break. I really appreciate everybody getting to this break. We've got another one Transcendent case on the website, JaspysHobbyland.com. The Jaspys Holiday Season Extravaganza will be in a separate randomizer. So be sure to check that out. That's it. A lot of one-of-ones, a lot of Chris Bryants. What a fantastic break. Thank you very much, everybody. Really appreciate it. A train whistle for everyone. Woo-woo! We'll see you next time on JaspysHobbyland.com.